Dear teachers and participants, good afternoon. It's my honor to participate in this conference and give a report on my paper to everyone. I'm from Xi'an University of Post and Telecommunications. My name is Heng Changmao. My paper topic is a final grade obfuscation scheme, recognition on binary code. As shown on the first slide, code obfuscation is a widely used software protection technique that can mitigate the risk caused by reverse engineering. It helps to protect software intellectual property by hiding the logical and sensitive data implied in the code. Therefore, the program of the deobfuscation has attracted widespread attention in the academic community. Many researchers have attempted to recover the original code from obfuscated programs. In reality, researchers often face complete unknown malware in the form of exited code, which leads us to close the related programs. The first question, from the perspective of deobfuscation, is whether the target program is obfused. For example, if the existing deobfuscation techniques are used to analyze the target program that does not contain obfuscated code, not only the internal logic of original program will be broken, it also causes the analyzer to spend a lot of time doing useless work. The second question is, from the perspective of reverse engineer, what is a speculative kind of obfuscation algorithm used to produce to target obfuscated program? According to above questions, this paper has three main contributions: implied or prototype toolkit called OBDB, obfuscation scheme detector on binary code, designing a lightweight function abstraction strategy, and a depth representation learning model based on RN and CN. A new form of function representation as a set of reduced shortest paths RSP. Slow path search and abstraction on its control flow graph to get the function represented in a form finely grained and semantics-aware manner. Related work. We propose to represent each function as a set of normalized reduced shortest paths exited from its control flow graph, such that structural information can also be captured besides the synthetic information manner first by the assembly instructions operating along the path. It involves the subsequent neural network layers perfeasible capture set of features that are indicative of the structural changes enforced by the obfuscation algorithm, so as to improve the whole detection performance. About the dataset, the 60,000 programs delivered into six different obfuscation algorithm categories. We compile the files and reverse analyze them using AdaPro. Then extracted the assembly instructions from them using scripts. As you can see on this slide, on the left is code for a program. In the middle are the orange instructions were executed, including operands, mnemonics, invented numbers, and so on. In this regard, we formulate the following rules for instruction obstruction. Firstly, all the opcode of instructions remain unchanged. Secondly, all register in the operand remain unchanged. Thirdly, all base memory addresses in the operator operand and are replaced with simply MEM. Finally, all deleted values in the operand and replaced with simply MEM. After the function abstraction strategy is processed, the abstract instruction as shown. In the feature on the right is obtained. About the model that we processed. As described in feature 1, the over of obtained is shown in feature 1, which contains of training and deterioration phases. In the training phases, firstly, a set of radios shortest past RSP, RSP and extracted and normalized to get each function expressed. To be specific, AdaPro is used to analyze each function in the training set to obtain its control flow graph, CFG. On the basis of which all the shortest paths are extracted from the intro basis block to each other basis block in the CFG. To obtain a path set SP, by checking the inclusion relationship between the paths in SP, a set of reduced shortest path RSP can be generated. That is, for each path, P belongs to SP as long as it is not completed uncounted by all the other paths in SP. It will be considered as a reduced shortest path and a data to set RSP with a letter weighted assembly instruction and normalization scheme. Each path in RSP is further abstracted to get rid of initial details. The collection of abstracted paths from the base representation of function, which are fed as inputs to the neural network model to extracted latent feature vectors that are indicative of the obfuscation algorithm. The whole model is finally trained by appending a distance and a softmax layer to process the latent vectors together with their ground truth labels as subversion. The detection phases is much simply which reads in an individual function. Process it with the function abstraction and utilize the trained model to produce protections. Next, the model training part. The word vector is generated by word work and emits the representation of the program. Program is obtained. The ego matrix is sent into deep learning network for training. This is the BIGRU model diagram. See section 3.3 for details. This slide shows the comparisons of result different experiments. Table 1 shows the effects of different class file, indicating that OBDB class file can achieve better results. Figure 3 summarizes the two positive ways TPRS with respect to each obfuscation algorithm. As it shows the TPRS vary across different obfuscation algorithms, indicating the different impacts infos on the produced obfuscation could be different. Obfuscation algorithms. To be specific, the FPR for the FLA or obfuscation in OLVM reaches the highest, which is about 99.89%, while the FPRS for LLT and SUB obfuscations are the lowest, which are 94.63% and 94.65% respectively. As introduced in Table 1, the FAT obtain performance the control flow flattening obfuscation, which makes the graded change to the control flow of the program. Our normalized reduce shortest path representation of functions that we capture the structure features just above the FPR on this obfuscation algorithm. Similarly, the reason for the relative low FPRS of LIT and SUB less than that. The changes introduced by this two kind of obfuscation scheme, which replace the latest of strings, are not that obvious as other obfuscation algorithms. In spite of that, the physics FPRS indicated that OBDB style captures the settle. Feature inductive of these obfuscations. The TPRS for the other neural network modules are also evaluated and deeply duplicated in figure 4. As the data shows, OBDB style performs the best among all the modules. Above is my brief report on my paper. Please correct me. Thanks for your listening.